Did you know? In the movie The Unforgivable, the song that Katie is playing on the piano is Chopin's Ballad No. 1 in G minor, op. 23. It is the same song Adrian Brody was playing for the German officer in The Pianist.